Welcome back to Let's Play Shadowrun. Let's play. Before we start, I went around to that little leveling area and pumped my body up to 9. So we should be able to handle most things that are coming at us now. We also have a little bit of scratch. Let's make some more. Let's see if we can handle that gang leader now. Here he comes. Ah, get back here. Alright. There's a lot left. It's not quite as tough with that shotgun. And what do we get? 6,000 New Yen? That's pretty great. We're gonna need that. Keep saying it, but it's true. Do I have an extra karma point left over? I have 4 extra karma points left over. This is good news. We're going to improve our computer skill. That's going to be handy. I know I didn't save the game, but it doesn't really matter because I'm using save states. So, meh. Now, we might be able to clear out the arena. Another tough guy coming up. A troll decker. And man, is he huge. Jeez. Yeah, look at this guy. He just blasted through us. Let's try that again, shall we? Ugh. Jeez. My life. It's ebbing away. That guy's really tough. Let's just run at him. This might not be possible without... Nope. Nope.jpg. We're gonna come back for that. The important thing is that we have 6,000 New Yen. And I'm not gonna tell you what we need it for. So before we leave, let's just take a quick tour of Old Town. We don't really need to do anything here right now. I do want to talk to someone. Let's go here, actually. What's in there? Death is here. For you! 50 New Yen. That's cool. What's in here? Oh, Ed's Passion Fix. We don't want to go there yet. Jeez! Simultaneous. Good coordination there, guys. But poor execution, ultimately. Try harder next time. Another 40 New Yen. Not gonna complain. More trash can snipers. Foiled. Come on, give me that. 20 New Yen. Let's talk to this lady who's walking into a lamppost. Lady, you're drunk. We don't want to hit on her. Magic, eh? You probably know nothing. Yeah, you don't know anything. Come on, move. Jeez. Alright. La 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 la. Can I read these signs? No. Hey guys, what's up? You don't want to talk. That's okay. Let's go in here. Well, this is some sort of magic store. What do we have for sale here? Talisman case. A blue and purple bottle for 3,000 New Yen. A black potion bottle for 6,000 New Yen. And a sharp wooden stake that looks new for 2,500 New Yen. I wonder what all those things could be used for. let's talk to this Indian shaman who runs the shop. Welcome! My shop has many talismans for your selection. Look around. I'm sure there is something you will like. I have most anything you need to give power to your magic. Oh, that's great. Can you talk about Drake? How about dog? No. Ghouls? No. What about magic fetish? It is very evil. I used to deal in such an item. They're very hard to come by. I sell them no more. I wonder why. Probably because they're really sketchy. What about shaman? A shaman can find most anything he needs to give power to his spells. If I do not have it, then you best seek it yourself. Basically, piss off. Talismans. You shaman? You need talisman to cast magic. My number is 416-822 if you ever need to contact me. That's what I wanted. Your phone number. That's gonna come in handy. I am sure. Let's go back this way. Nope. Stop. Stop that. Stop that. Poke my head into the local party scene. Just to give you guys an idea of what the world is like. There's some runners in this place that we're going, but we don't need to talk to them. Another karma point. We had three? No, two. Oh well. Soon. Sputnik Club. Happy customer. This guy's not interesting. He's a big orc. Let's talk to the orc. Show me your wallet and I'll show you a man with 20 fingers. No. Punk rock guys. He's an elf. I'm not for hire. If you're looking for a decker, look somewhere else. Jeez. Good decker can head into the Matrix and grab the information you need. Yeah, that's true, we know that. What about this other elf? He's palette shifted. Street doc, huh? Why should we see a street doc? Ed's around the corner is okay, I guess. He fixed my data jack when I had trouble jacking into the Matrix. Well, that's a glowing recommendation, sir. I will go talk to this Ed. See if you can do anything about my brain. Whoa, what's going on with that guy? He's like some kind of chunky Jamaican elf. That's really weird. He doesn't know anything. Let's talk to this guy.
I am the shaman dances with clams. The power of the old ones moves within me.
A really bad name. Hate to break it to you, buddy.
I command my magic from the land. If it is strong, I am strong.
We can hire this guy, but I really don't want to. Because, as I said, I'm not going to be hiring runners. And he's also not a very good guy. Who's this guy?
What are you looking at, Drakehead? You want Orifice to fix your face? I seen you jam there in. Don't know what you're all cocky about.
Well, Orifice is a neat guy, but we are also not going to hire him. We're gonna go to Ed's. Let's see what Ed can patch and fix. Ed's patch and fix. It better be my head. I'd love to get that computer working. And I'd really love to have a functioning data jack. So we can go to the Matrix. And spend time with Keanu Reeves. Alright. Let's have a chat with you, shall we?
Come in, come in. Don't let a small problem turn into a big one.
Welcome to Ed's Patch and Fix. You look pretty beat up. Anything you want to take a look at?
Yes, I do. Tell, Data Jack.
Well, if you're having trouble getting into the Matrix, that could be a problem. I can do a quick examination for 500 Nuyen. Let's do that. Sure, sure, I'll just hop up on the table here. You do have 500 Nuyen, right?
Yes, I do.
Hope you find a needle now, and not too rusty. Just kidding.
Your bedside manner is fantastic, Ed. I don't know why everyone doesn't go to see you.
Probably. Oops. Oops. What do you mean, oops?
Yeah, seriously.
What's that loud ticking noise?
That's a question I'd love to know the answer to.
A cortex bomb, I think. A cortex bomb? A cortex bomb? Jake, the problem seems to be in your head computer. There's a cortex bomb attached to it.
Yeah, I know, you just told me that.
It's, designed to destroy anything stored in your head computer if it is tampered with.
Yeah, like, along with my head.
I think it started ticking. If it goes off, it's likely to take a good portion of your head along with it. Sorry, here's a refund. Try some aspirin, I don't think I can help you.
You asshole.
I should just kill you now. Why would you do that?
Some friggin'... No, go away, I have to disarm a bomb. In my head. Can't be distracted.
Jeez.
I better have insurance. Brain insurance. It's not gonna matter.
Okay, this is the part where I got completely messed up when I played this years ago. I mean, I could never find where the hell I was supposed to go. 29 hours before the bomb goes off. Thank you, game! It's really encouraging. Let's take the subway. Cool glasses.
He's pretty blasé about having a bomb in his head.
Good on you, Jake. 10th Street Station. This is not where I wanted to go. This is decidedly not where I want to go. Can't waste time. Gotta get out of here. There's a bomb in my head. Come on. Yeah, skip. Town station. Let's go this way. Gotta get this bomb disarmed, or I'm gonna die. And that's not cool. Yeah. Come on. All right, Daily Station. That looks promising. I can't take a time to appreciate this cool music.
Whoa, no! Guns!
Orcs! In my face! 28 hours. Two karma points. Arrgh, you swine! Trek, you've brought into them more trouble than you know. The rust stilettos always finish a job. Arrgh, bye, sucker!
Or the rust stilettos.
Yeah, well, yeah.
He's dead. Alright. So, well, this is just grand. We've got a bomb in our head. Oh, key, great. We've got a bomb in our head. We've got Drake chasing us down. And, oh, here's a talking dog.
Dog calls to you. Seek him soon, or you will be lost.
Oh, is this the magic dog from before? Woof, woof, grr. Great. Alright. Well, I would love to have a nice chat with Dog, but I've kind of got this problem. It involves my brain and my skull, and those two things not existing anymore. Those cars do not stop for you. And yes, they hurt.
Hey, you!
Stop right there. Anarchy Security, where's your pass?
I think I made a wrong turn. I don't want to go- Whoa! 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 Chill out, guy. This is not what I meant to do. What are you doing a dance for in the middle of the street? That's disgraceful. Ah, who's shooting at me? Move, text! I can't see the guy trying to kill me. Jeez. Alright. This looks like a place where I can get things solved.
Welcome, how can I help you? Mr. Mapplethorpe is quite a busy man. Is there anything specific you need?
Yes, I have a bomb in my head.
Oh no, I'll get the doctor right away. He charges 2,000 million, though.
Now you see why we bought while we got all that new yen. Otherwise, we would have to spend precious time farming it. And we don't have that kind of time, so let's talk to this doctor.
Nice to meet you, Jake. I hear you have a problem with your head.
Get it out, get it out, get it out!
Is that so? You couldn't be a bit more specific, could you?
No. Yes, yes. I have a friggin' cortex bomb. Disarm it now, please. K, thanks, bye.
This won't hurt a bit.
anything is better than the pain compared to, he's got some cyberware for sale. Oh, this guy moves quick, right? Let me cut this bomb out of your head, and also, can I sell you some cybernetics? Jeez.
Jacob managed to remove the cortex bomb. It seems you have been fitted to protect your head computer. Whatever is stored in there must be very valuable. The data in your head computer looks like some biostorage graft. I couldn't access it with my equipment. The maker is Matrix Systems, a little outfit over by the bay. Hey, that's the company we were hired to make a run for. Or two. I know very little about them, except their work mainly revolved around software for the Matrix.
Well, that would make sense now, wouldn't it, if it was called Matrix Systems?
Seems a little self-explanatory now, doesn't it?
You are a very astute doctor.
Well, that was quick. I thought you'd be trying to track down that Matrix Systems place. What can I do for you?
Nothing. What has he got for sale? Boosted reflexes! Oh, God, yes. Yes, that is everything I want. But they are 15,000 new yen. No. Skill software. Now that improves... Now it gives us the leadership skill now, doesn't it? We do not want that. We never want that. We are going to save ourselves 3,000 new yen. Ah! It's a wall of snipers. Crossfire everywhere. Oh, there's one more. Where the hell are you? Over there. Alright. Gotcha. Okay. Well, save the state. We've got the bomb taken care of. And now we are in the middle of downtown Seattle. I was going to say no idea where to go, but we have some of an idea where to go. I think that... Well, first of all, we can... Who's shooting at us? No. It's an orc. Jeez. And a security guard. This isn't fair. Come on, guys. I could run away, actually, but I kinda wanna run. This is really bad. Man, this orc is really not going down. This guy is not going down either. Come on. What the heck? Oh boy. Ooh. No. Let's try that again. Right. So what was I saying before? Yes. Oh, jeez! In the bushes! Come on! Jake, your perception must be incredibly low. This is inexcusable for a Shadowrunner. I don't know how you made it this far in your life without being able to see guys hiding in bushes. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, we got a couple things we need to do. Let's recap, shall we? So we know that we have some precious information in our brain. We know that it came from Matrix Systems, which is down on the docks, so we should probably go check that out. We also know that Dog is apparently connected to us somehow. We might be a shaman of some kind, so Dog might be a patron spirit. So we're going to go check that out. We also have a hit out on us from Drake. We have no idea who Drake is or what Drake is, so we got to figure that out. So the answers to some of these questions and more next time on Let's Play Shadowrun with Cookie Cutter Hero. Thanks for watching!